in. Hilliard police saying a 17-year-old boy is now facing charges for shooting into a home. We first told you about this shooting when it happened back in December. The homeowner told 10TV one of the bullets went through their kitchen and went into a nursery. Surveillance video from that night showed three people. Police say one of them was holding a firearm while two others stood behind him. No one was hurt in that shooting. The teen is charged with improper discharge into a home.